My new album, which is titled Night After Night, appropriately because it is a reimagining, really, to some extent, and an expansion, compositionally, of the scores I did with M. Night Shyamalan. It's quite meditative and will be a listening experience for everybody.
As I've said to James, you know, he's one of the few composers, maybe in cinema history, but certainly in, right now, that revel in and traffic in melody in a way that is daring and amazing and side by side with the writer of the screenplay in telling the story.